Oh, great, you're all here.
I was just thinking that myself.
I have some exciting news.
Your blue ox came home?
That's funny. I was going to say Dr. Frankenstein built the bride.
What's going on, Robert?
Okay. I just got a call from the FBI.
Oh, my FBI. Gosh. Yeah.
My captain has connections there, and he recommended me. Today, Special Agent Thomas Garfield called to set up a job interview.
Oh, Robert, yeah. That is fantastic.
Yeah. Oh, I know. I can't believe it. We have a meeting tomorrow morning. This is going to be great. I'm going to get a good shave. I'm going to put on my lucky suit. And, Ma, what do you say? I'll come over early and you'll make me breakfast? I'm thinking funny-shaped pancakes.
Of course, dear. I'm just surprised about all of this. I thought you were going to do your 20 years and then retire.
Yeah, I know. But, Ma, this is the FBI. I mean, this is like a whole new phase in my life. Robert Barone, part two.
This time... he's fatter.
Good pancakes.
Yeah. Juice?
What?
You gonna have some juice?
Oh, no.
Because I was just thinking you might want some before your big FBI interview.
No, actually, I'm feeling pretty good.
Get me some juice.
There you go.
Oh, great, Ma. Thanks for ironing that for me.
Okay. Put that on. And put this trench coat on over it.
Nah, don't need it. Just my lucky suit.
Yes, but I think you should wear this coat because it makes you look very FBI-ish.
All right.
No. Put it on now. So you get used to it.
Well, can I finish my breakfast first?
Sure.
How about my juice?
All right.
Hey! What happened to the back of your jacket?
Frank!
What? You got a big burn mark on the back of your jacket.
What? Oh, my God! Mom, what happened?
I think that was already there.
Mom!
Okay. I had the television on. And a commercial for some sports program came on, and it said that Raymond was going to be on it.
Oh, my God.
But he never told me. And I started to wonder why I have to hear about it on TV instead of him telling me.
So you burned my lucky suit?
I was distracted. Did he tell you anything about being on a sports program?
Who cares?
Don't yell at me. The person we should be upset with is Raymond.
This was my lucky suit.
Well, I think you're down to lucky pants.
What happened, Ma? You ruined my lucky suit, the most important day of my life.
How many times do I have to apologize?
What am I gonna do?
Well, you're gonna go and change. What? You don't need a lucky suit. You're a wonderful boy.
And you're a wonderful ironer.
That's enough, Frank.
Now I gotta go through my interview in an unlucky suit.
Just because you're not wearing your lucky suit doesn't mean that whatever you do wear will be unlucky.
Look at my life. All my other clothes are unlucky.
I feel terrible.
It'll be all right. Listen, get me some juice.